I worked with, and she would often over the years complain about her husband, he should have done this and he didn't do it, or he'd upset her over this or whatever. And when I became a Christian, one day I was trying to have a chat with her and tell her about the Lord God Almighty and Jesus Christ, his son, the only saviour. And she said to me, she was furious, she just said to me, "How dare you tell me my husband's not good enough for heaven?" And I said to her, "Hang on, for years he hasn't been good enough for you. You complained all the time." And of course she was gobsmacked. See, we just don't think, do we? If heaven is not perfect, who would want to go there? If God is not perfect and delightfully happy in himself, who on earth would want to be with him forever? What about you? Where are you going?